Yeah.
Put around, no gas needed. It's a real little mower. And we found this Briggs twin. It's like a 20 horse. And even without a governor on it, just throttle, it'll still put around. No throttle, yet with gearing, slow down. So it's kind of impressive. Let's see the belt system. Well, it's pretty much all done now. Just need to get, would like to get an air filter. That's it. Single speed. It's just stuck in six with the little trans work. It's peerless trans. Brand new starter. It, even with a crappy battery, this battery is actually to try a battery that was in the tractor when it came from the junkyard. I was even surprised it held a charge. But, original was 11 horse. And we swapped it out with this one, painted it all up. It was all rusted and stuff. Just a standard rally lawn tractor. And, switched it out. And this battery is still alive today, even with the melted terminal. But we put a brand new starter on it because it was giving us problems. And, fires up quicker than you can turn a key, especially after a lot of carb work and stuff to get it to run right. Pipes are a little loose, but we'll have to fix that. Because we just have them in there like that, and the thread's kind of stretched, and what we'll do is, since we can't take them apart, what we'll have to do is we'll just weld in a little bolt, and then weld it onto that piece there. That'll hold it in.